Hi guys, in this video I will show you how you can change CapCut ID easily. So just open the CapCut apps and tap on me in the bottom right corner. So waiting, just edit profile and select CapCut ID and just change this ID. So you can change the username with content letters, numbers, underscores, and periods, and you can change your username once every 30 days. So for instance, so just click confirm. Sorry, special characters not support. Yeah, that's how to change CapCut ID. Don't forget to click like, comment, share, and also subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, please leave it in the comment section down below.